And meanwhile, the Aggie women looking to notch four straight wins and move to 5-1 in conference play. Let's take you to the fourth. Molly Kaiser ties it up off a free throw right here. But then at the other end, Rian Gillen dribbles to the key and puts up the floater as the shot clock expires. They count it. Aggies now with a chance, but not a lot of time. And it's Serena Peterson who's going to go for it from long range, but it's just short. Aggies fall in a tight one, 67-65.